You're probably here to find out what data activation is, so let me define it. Data activation is where you use your captured data to gather new insights on your customers, marketing efforts, and sales. And then you use those insights to improve your business practices. There you go, that's a definition. But don't leave yet, you'll want to stick around because in this video, we're going to go over some of the ways data activation can help you. Plus, I'd be a little offended if you left already. And really quick, if you want to learn more helpful marketing info, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. Now, back to your regularly scheduled programming. First off, what is data activation? Well, like I mentioned a minute ago, it's where you actually use your data to improve your business practices. Basically, when you run your marketing campaigns, you naturally gather data about those campaigns and about your customers. But if that data just sits there, it's not actually helping you. To get any benefit from it, you'll need to activate it, which involves analyzing it, connecting it to different business tools, and then using it to improve your marketing. Data activation is just one part of the larger process of data management. You might be wondering what exactly you can gain when you activate data. How does it actually help you? Well, there are a lot of different ways that data activation can be useful for optimizing your marketing. Number one, activating data helps you learn whom to target. By analyzing your customer data, you can figure out what kinds of people usually buy from you and what they actually want. You can also segment them into smaller and more specific groups to help make your marketing more personalized to each one. Then you can use that info to help improve your audience targeting. By targeting your marketing to people who match the traits you find in your data, you can reach a more relevant audience and drive more conversions. Another benefit to data activation is that it helps you find the most effective strategies for your marketing. After all, targeting the right audience isn't enough. You'll also have to target that audience with effective marketing campaigns. By activating your marketing data, you can see which methods and strategies are working really well for you and which ones aren't doing so well. Then you can try more of what's working and either stop the ineffective methods or try and improve them. Finally, when you activate data, it can help you make your business processes way more efficient. In terms of your marketing and sales, you can see where you're wasting money on things that aren't helping you, and you can reallocate that money to something more useful. The same thing goes for other areas of your business, like product inventory. Any data you can gather will help you figure out what you can do to avoid wasting money, time, and resources on unhelpful processes. Now you know what's so useful about data activation. But you might be asking, Jackie, how does data management actually work? And where does data activation fit into it? Great question. Let's briefly run through the basic steps for managing your data. The first thing you want to do is actually gather your data. It kind of goes without saying, but you really can't activate your data if you have no data to begin with. There are lots of different ways to gather data, but usually you do it with different marketing tools. So let's say you want to gather data about the way users behave on your website. You could use Google Analytics to track site activity. Or maybe you want to get feedback about what customers often need help with. In that case, you could use a chatbot on your website to help with customer service. Of course, obtaining and setting up these tools can sometimes be time-consuming, complicated, and expensive if you don't have experience doing it, which means it can be helpful to partner with an expert. Once you've gathered your data, the next step is to centralize that data in one place. You don't want to be stuck jumping between 10 different platforms trying to view all of the data. To do that, you'll want to use a data platform. There are different types of data platforms, including data management platforms, DMPs, and customer data platforms, CDPs. Once you've moved all of your data into one of these tools, you can use that tool to organize it and make it easier to navigate. Number three, analyze your data. Once your data is gathered, centralized, and organized, you'll finally be able to start analyzing it. This is where data activation really gets started. With a CRM like Nutshell, you can put together reports, charts, and graphs that show patterns in your data. These patterns can help you learn more about your audience and your marketing. Maybe through connecting your tools, you see that a particular type of page on your website is getting way more traffic than any of your other pages. More importantly though, your connected customer data can help you build a full profile of your audience based on the common traits that many of them share. That helps you hone in your targeting and optimize your marketing even more. The last step is to apply the insights you'll get from your data. So let's say you learn from your data that a common pain point among your users is that they have trouble navigating the software you sell. Based on that info, you'll probably want to optimize your software and make it even more easy to navigate. From there, it's rinse and repeat. After you improve your marketing, you'll generate new data, which you can then use to improve your marketing efforts even more, and so on. Eventually, your business will become an unstoppable marketing machine. Well, that's it. That's an overview of data activation. I know, you enjoyed this video so much, you wanna keep hanging out with me even longer. But I'm sorry, I gotta get back to work driving killer marketing results. Don't worry though, there are tons of other awesome videos that you can check out on our channel. If you find them helpful, be sure to subscribe. You can also subscribe to our email newsletter, Revenue Weekly. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.